Welcome to WritersER, the channel where your academic and creative writing journey transforms from daunting to doable. Today, we're diving into an intriguing topic, how fiction can change reality. Yes, you heard that right. It might sound like a plot twist in a fantasy novel, but the power of fiction stretches far beyond the pages of a book. It has the potential to reshape our world, influence societal norms, and even alter the course of history. Let's start with a simple truth. Fiction is a mirror reflecting the society in which it's written. It offers insights into the human condition, presenting possibilities that stretch the boundaries of our imagination. But what happens when these fictional narratives begin to seep into the fabric of our reality? The answer is both profound and transformative. Consider the impact of dystopian novels like George Orwell's 1984 Inches or Margaret Atwood's The Handmaid's Tale. These aren't just stories, they're cautionary tales that have sparked conversations about surveillance, freedom, and women's rights. They challenge readers to question the status quo and imagine different futures. Through the lens of fiction, we're able to explore the consequences of our actions and the direction in which we're heading as a society. But how does this relate to you as doctoral and PhD students? The connection is closer than you might think. In your research and writing, you have the opportunity to harness the same power that fiction writers wield. You're not just contributing to academic discourse. You're shaping the way people think, feel, and understand the world around them. Your thesis or dissertation could be the catalyst for change, inspiring new ideas and influencing policy decisions. Now let's talk about empathy, fiction's secret weapon. By stepping into the shoes of a character, readers experience a range of emotions and perspectives. This vicarious experience builds empathy, helping to bridge gaps between cultures, genders, and social classes. It's a reminder that at the heart of every research project, there's a human story waiting to be told. Your work can illuminate these stories, fostering a deeper understanding and appreciation for the diverse tapestry of human experience. Moreover, fiction encourages critical thinking and problem solving. It presents complex scenarios that require readers to evaluate information, make connections, and consider multiple outcomes. These are the same skills you need to navigate the challenges of academic research. By embracing the imaginative and analytical aspects of fiction, you can develop innovative approaches to your studies, pushing the boundaries of what's known and exploring uncharted territories. Let's not forget the role of fiction in language learning and enhancement. The rich descriptive language found in novels and short stories can significantly improve your writing skills. It exposes you to a variety of writing styles, vocabulary, and grammar, enriching your own academic writing. As you delve into the worlds created by others, you'll find inspiration for your voice and narrative style, making your research more engaging and accessible. As we near the end of our journey today, consider the transformative power of fiction, not just in the world at large, but in your own academic and personal growth. It's a tool for change, a source of inspiration, and a bridge to understanding. Whether you're analyzing literature or conducting empirical research, remember that at the core of every endeavor is the potential to influence and inspire. Before we wrap up, let's ponder a question. How has a piece of fiction influenced your perspective or approach to your research? Share your experiences in the comments below. If you found today's topic enlightening, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to WritersER. Your support helps us bring more content to help you navigate your academic journey with confidence and creativity. Until next time, keep writing, keep exploring, and remember, the stories we tell have the power to change the world.